In this video, I want to talk about creating a jobs ad on Craigslist. Now, a jobs ad is done very similar to how we did the gigs ad, and the only difference is the jobs ad is going to be a little more pricey, but you're going to have much better quality of person coming into your jobs ad. And that's because these people are looking for something long-term, something more stable. They're more serious generally than somebody that you would find in the gigs ad. You're going to tend to get a higher quality person through your jobs ad. Now, I'm going to just go through this ad a little bit just to give you some pointers on how to do this right. Because when you do a jobs ad on Craigslist, you want to be sure that it sounds like a job, even though you may be promoting a business opportunity or an affiliate opportunity or things like that, especially in the title, like right here, and in the first sentence or two. You want to make sure that it sounds like a job. Sometimes people on Craigslist are very persnickety and they might flag your ad as not being for a job or whatever. So it's less likely for that to happen if you have a good title and a good first few sentences. The fact that it is a jobs ad means that it's a lot less likely to be flagged, a lot less likely to be taken down, but there is that possibility. So I'm going to give you just a few little pointers on how to make this work. Now, the way I posted this, it's easiest marketing slash sales opportunity from home. As you can see, we're talking about a marketing and a sales opportunity. The reason I use both words is because I want these types of people. I want salespeople and I want marketers. And because this opportunity is, we're literally giving away this device, it's a very easy opportunity to sell, and that's why I called it easiest marketing and sales opportunity. But there's also a little bit of marketing here, right? Because we want to make it sound easy, simple, and that's what salespeople are looking for. They're looking for an easier way to make some money. So I'm not going to go through the whole ad, but I do want to give you some pointers here. I used three different pictures. As you can see, here's a picture of the hotspot that we are giving away. Then I use this one that talks a little bit about the Internet of Things technology. And then I just use this stock image that I bought that just says Internet of Things. So it gives them a sense of what it's about. It gives them a sense that it has a little bit to do with technology and that kind of thing. Now, when I created the ad, I also included the compensation of $300 to $2,000 a month. So that's going to get people's attention as well. And I also said telecommuting is okay. Employment type is the employee's choice. Now, I'm not going to go through creating the ad on this one because it's very, very similar to what we did with the gigs ad, except that you choose a job ad instead. So let's take a look at the ad copy. If you're a sales and marketing professional or an entrepreneur who knows a great opportunity when you see it, then I can virtually guarantee that this will be the easiest opportunity you've ever seen. Step one. Imagine getting a free device that sits on your windowsill and earns you $300 to $2,000 a month every month from that point on. That's going to sound good, right? Then step two, imagine giving, not selling, your prospects a small device that sits on their windowsill and earns them $300 to $2,000 a month every month from that point on. The device is free to them, yet it earns them a recurring monthly income. And even though they pay nothing for the device, you still earn between $100 and $800 every single month off of their device, recurring income from one conversion. That's right, they earn $300 to $2,000 a month, depending on their location and other factors. Step three, and because you introduced them to this little device, you gifted them a new income, you earn $100 to $800 a month from that one device every month that their device stays active. That's $1,200 to $10,000 a year per device you give away for free. Amazing, right? So basically, here's what you get to do in this business. You get to give away money, income streams really, and get paid nicely for it. So we go on and explain just a little bit, and then we say, hit that reply button near the top of this post and ask for more information. So the bottom line here is I'm thinking from a salesperson's point of view because hey, that's what we're looking for, right? We're looking for salespeople or marketers or, as we say here, entrepreneurs. And so if you're looking for that type of person, that entrepreneurial, sales-driven, marketing pro, then you want to speak their language. You want to explain to them what they're selling, and then you want to explain to them how easy it is for them to sell it. So let's say that you're not promoting this, this thing that we are. Let's say that you're promoting your own affiliate program or your own Make Money Online program and that kind of thing. The most important thing you want to do is do what you can to make it sound like a job. Make it sound like it's a job opportunity versus a strictly commission opportunity. You do that by giving them an average compensation, doing this, making it the employee's choice as to what kind of employment type, and saying telecommuting is okay, making the title sound like a job, and making the description sound like a job as well. And that way, your ad is likely to bring in the right people, the people that are going to serve you best and that are going to build you a good affiliate opportunity. So this one is working just as well as the gigs offer. I feel like we're getting a lot more responses on the gigs than we are on the job ad, but I was wanting to try a job ad just to see if there was greater response, different response, and that kind of thing. And that's part of this whole traffic game, is testing new and different traffic sources all the time and seeing which ones are going to work the best and then which ones may not work as well, and you drop those and you move on with the ones that are. As you can see, I'm having great success with the Craigslist gigs ads and with the jobs ads as well. Now that the smoke's starting to clear for me, I'm starting to not be as busy. I'm going to start creating more of these ads. By the way, funny thing, but the gigs ad that I just posted in that previous video, I went out to lunch with my son and I came back and there's already 5 or 6 leads that already came in just within the last, I would say, couple of hours from that ad that we ran in Phoenix. So it's amazing how well this strategy works. Just have to customize it for your particular product or offer, or make sure that it sounds like a gig, make sure that the jobs one sounds like a job, and now you're all set to go.